long-lasting change in recovery happens slowly. We will turn to the first step again. Even long periods of abstinence do not guarantee a continued treatment for any trouble or resistance to breath. Symptoms of our disease can always be found. We may find that we are powerless in ways we never imagined. This is where we